All right. How's it going, everyone? We'll be starting in a few minutes, so hang tight. Alrighty, it's just about noon, so I guess we'll get started here. If I decide to not die. Hey guys, what's going on? The Bearded One here. Welcome to another BGN livestream. And today, we will be streaming Killer Instinct. Now, there's a few things I want to talk about before we get started here. One, this live stream is going to be shorter than the usual live stream is. Usually our live streams are 2.5-3 hours. This one's only going to be 2 hours. I'm only going to play through till 2 p.m. because I have other stuff I need to do today. I have stuff I need to do for my parents. So, yeah, today's live stream won't be as long as it usually is. It'll only be about 2 hours. It'll be our shortest live stream, but that's okay. Going off of that, this is also going to be our last live stream for a while. This is going to be the last BGN live stream for quite some time. I've decided that I'm going to put live streams on hiatus for now, simply because I have so much footage for Let's Plays that I need to get through, and I have so many ideas for games I want to Let's Play for the channel, and 2 out of my 7 days of the week are spent doing this, when I could be editing or recording. Basically, I could be doing something else for BGN in these time slots that I choose to live stream. So, for that reason, the fact that I want to put more focus into the Let's Plays for now, and the podcast, and other things, this will be the last BGN live stream for quite some time. I might bring it back in the future, but after this one ends, there will be no live streams. They'll be gone, they'll be on hiatus, you won't see a new live stream every Monday and Friday. Maybe the occasional live stream if I feel like it, but you won't see 2 every week. It won't be a regular thing anymore. So, with that said, welcome to the live stream if you're watching it live on Twitch. Welcome to the replay if you're watching it on BGN after the fact. Without further ado, let's play Killer Instinct. And we might be sitting here for a few minutes because this game takes forever to check DLC. It seriously takes a long ass time. Ugh. It seriously takes forever to do this. I don't understand why. Okay. Now we're actually in the menu. Which, I fucking love this menu music. Apparently Cell Dweller worked on this soundtrack, and I actually listen to Cell Dweller. I used to listen to Cell Dweller more in my, like, teen years. You know, like, 5-6 years ago. I used to listen to Cell Dweller a lot. I still listen to them on occasion, and I am fans of Cell Dweller. So the fact that they actually work on this soundtrack, they produce some really killer music for this game, I'm gonna be honest. Okay, so, we're playing Killer Instinct. What are we gonna do? Well, I think, like we did with Mario Kart, for the first half of stream, we'll do some single-player stuff, we'll do some character stories, and all that jazz, and then once we hit the half-hour mark, we'll jump online, and we'll try and fight some matches. So, let's start with single-player. We have a lot of options. Actually, it doesn't look like a lot of options right from the get-go. I mean, you have fight, and you have master. You basically have play the game or training. It's more to it than that, which we'll get into. Let's look at the master stuff first. We have the dojo, which is basically like individual lessons on teaching you how to play the game, teaching you all the game's mechanics. You have practice mode, which is basically just your training mode. You fight a CPU and you practice combos on them. Combo breaker training, which is practice your combo breaking skills against opponents of multiple skill levels. It's basically training specifically for combo breakers. And then trials, which are quick challenges. So that's everything in the master section. Let's go to the fight option. Okay. So you got player versus CPU, which is basically you just fight a computer. You got story, which is play through a character story mode. You got survival, which is play forever against an endless wave of enemies, one fight after another until you eventually die. Or you can do CPU versus CPU. You can pit two AIs against each other. If you wanted to see, like, oh, which character is better? Jago or Saberwolf? Boom. CPU versus CPU. I'm going to stick with story for now. And I don't... Okay. So, I have this game physically. I have the physical version of this game. The Season 1, what they call Combo Breaker Pack. It's basically Season 1 on one disc. And the reason I have Season 2 in here is because that physical copy came with a download code for TJ Combo, which is a Season 2 character. So technically, since I have one Season 2 character, I have access to the Season 2 story mode. Defeat every rival in the path to victory. I haven't actually played Season 2 story mode yet. I've only stuck with Season 1 for now. So let's just hop right in here. Area Cinder, Riptaw. Yeah, right, I'm gonna stick with TJ Combo because he's the only Season 2 character I have. But I can play as any character. See, here's the thing. My favorite character in this game so far has to be Saberwolf. I haven't really played with many other characters. And again, I only have, like, one... Oh, I think he's the free character. Because every now and then, they let you play as a character from one of the newer seasons for free, for a limited time. Last time I played this, it was Maya. This time, it's Aganos. Wait. I've already beaten story mode with Jago and Saberwolf. So I think I'm just going to continue down the line and pick Glacius. Retro costume or modern costume? I like the modern one. Okay, let's see what's going on here. Alrighty. Glacius. Honor-driven Glacius has returned to Earth as protector to safeguard against misuse of technology he was forced to leave behind after his last journey. His ship's power core stolen, Glacius is determined to find the thief and undo the damage done by his abandoned tech. I know nothing of Killer Instinct, by the way. absolutely nothing. I never played the original games, like, religiously. I never played the original games, ever. The only time I've ever played the original game was when they gave you Killer Instinct Classic with this version for free. That's the only time I've ever played Killer Instinct other than this new version. So I have most of my Killer Instinct experience in this new version, which some of you hardcore players out there will be like, wow, you suck. I just never played it. Sorry. Then again, when I was a kid, I wasn't that into fighting games other than Smash Bros. I have no idea how to play as this guy. Okay, first off, what are his fucking... Okay. Kick. Puddle. Okay. Take that shit! I have no idea how any of his combos work. Oh god, Riptor's gonna tear me a new one. Wow, okay. No, no, stop it, stop it, stop it! Oh, Jesus. Take some of that shit! It seems a lot of the combos in this game, like... It seems a lot of the combos in this game break it down to just simple button mashing. Like, most of my experience, like, I pull off some pretty sick combos by just button mashing. Like, legit button mashing. Take that, you prick. Take some of that shit. Let's see, he can pull off his combos way better than me, mainly because he's a CPU, and also I have no idea how to play as Glacius. Like, no idea how to play. Like, I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing anymore. Yeah! You absorbed a hit with Glacius' ice armor while in instinct mode. I didn't even realize I was in instinct mode. I just kind of mashed things a little bit. But that's what it seems like this game is to me. Like, the fucking... The fighting system and the combo system is so... It's so easy to get a hang of that you can pull off insane combos just by button mashing. That's what I do all the time with fucking Jago and Saberwolf. And I get fucking huge combos just by, like, tapping a bunch of buttons and directions. Unlike other fighting games like fucking Street Fighter that require finesse. Nope, stop it. Stop it. Yeah, nice. I apologize if I'm not talking that much, but, you know, fighting games, you gotta fucking pay attention. Yeah! Nice! Oh, jeez. Maya, calm down. Take that shit, Maya! No one gives a shit! Oh. Bam. Oh my god. See? Like, I fucking got that much in a combo just by fucking button mashing. No, no, stop it. Ow, jeez. Oh, no. Ow. Jeez, what's his ultra combo? I'm gonna check that. I'm gonna check what his ultra combo is. Ultra combo. Okay. Quarter circle forward and all three punches, which is that. Okay. I didn't do it. I was trying to do the ultra combo, but it didn't work out. It's because you have to do a move beforehand so that you can combo into the ultra combo. It didn't work out for me too well. All I know is I got a new skin. Skins are always cool. This game has really nice skins for their characters. The characters look really cool too. I know that Jago and Saberwolf are returning characters from the original. I don't know how many characters in this overall roster are new compared to returning. Because again, I didn't play Killer Instinct. Even when I was younger, like in my early teens, when I got into fighting games, I was mostly playing Mortal Kombat and Street Fighter. I wasn't playing Killer Instinct. Take that. Oh yeah, take that. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Oh, God, it's so good. Wow, nice. No, stop it. Stop with your fucking combos, man. Holy shit. No. No, fucking no. Bitch. Oh, did I get her? I didn't realize. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Oh, God, no. Stop it. Bitch. Oh God, she got me. Yeah, fuck you, bitch. Like, look at that shit. Like, you could probably hear the controller. I'm just mashing a bunch of shit. No, stop it. Stop it. Oh God, she's going into the Shadow Realm. Oh wow, I didn't think that would kill her. I thought I could combo into the Ultra with that. She was too weak. She couldn't handle it. Alright, who are we fighting next? Oh, this guy. This, like, stone temple dude. He's like an ancient being of the land. What's up, dude? Like, holy shit, what was that? I literally just mashed a bunch of shit. Trick. Like, seriously, dude. Oh, my lord. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Did you see I got that juggle going? Oh, Lord. Got him! God, I love the ultra combos. Not only are they cool and flashy, not only do they have a serious fucking impact. Like, I love the fact that they're synced to a song that's playing in the background. Like, as you could hear, it's like, dun 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 dun. And like, every fucking hit is synced to a beat in the song. It's really fucking cool. Come on, motherfucker, let's go. You wanna fight me? Clearly he wants to fight me. Oh yeah, this guy's crazy sometimes. Like with his combos and shit. It seems like he's sucking so far though. Oh, no, he's not. Take that shit, buddy. No. Stop listening. Like, fucking Christ, stupid fucking Kinect. Bitch. Oh God, no, stop, no. Got him. Yeah, ultra combo time, bitch. And I love the fact with the ultra combos, the song that plays during the combo is unique to each fighter. It's pretty fucking awesome. Let's move on. Who are we fighting next? I have no idea who you are. Regardless of who you are, I'm going to fight you. Oh, she's like Spider Chick. Okay. Come here. No, stop it. Jeez. Oh no. Oh my god. No, don't stop it. Oh, jeez. Eh. Take some of that shit. Ow, ow, ow. Oh my god, and then she goes right into another combo? Jeez. Wow, she is savage. Yeah, fuck you, bitch. I might be spitting corn kettles everywhere. Haha, bitch! No, no, stop it. Stop it! Oh, jeez! I'm not exactly what you would call the master of combo breaking anyway, so... Take that shit. No, stop it! Oh, damn, I didn't get her with the fucking ultra. That's unfortunate. All I know is that we have one more person, and it's usually Falgore. Usually Falgore is the last person you fight. All I know is I'm gonna beat his ass. Gonna fucking kill him? Aw, you think you're so fucking cool, don't you, buddy? I apologize. Oh jeez, he is wiping the floor with me. No, stop it. Bitch! The bait and switch. Oh. No, stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Come here! Oh, come on, come on, come on! Nope, nope, no, no! Step it! Step it! Oh, wow, he got me. He actually just got me. Oh, damn, I didn't get him with the ultra! Fuck. That's okay. I still won. Alrighty. Let's see what Glacius' ending is. Glacius has defeated all who have come in contact with his technology, removing any evidence of his presence. Ever vigilant, the alien continues on his journey, knowing the influence of his lost technology continues to spread. And determined to repair the damage at all costs. Wow, what an ending! That's the thing about this game is... Yeah, there's not really a story. There's not really any overarching story. Everyone just kind of does their own thing. that never really gets resolved in the end. Oh yeah, and then the credits roll and they have a fucking awesome CPU fight in the background to keep you entertained. I have no idea if I can skip the credits or not. So... yep, I can. Okay. So I'm like, I'm not gonna put you guys through fucking like 10 minutes of credits on the stream. Alright. Let's just head right back into it. Who do we play as next? Glacius? Ah, why not Thunder? I mean, Thunder's pretty cool. Yeah, I'll take the newer one, thanks. Okay, let's see what's going on here. With this guy. Because he's like the spirit Indian who fights crime in the spirit realm. Unable to let go of his grief and consumed by the mysteries that still surround the loss of his brother, Thunder strikes an accord with the mysterious Arya, hoping to recover Eagle's remains so that he can be given a traditional burial, and both can find peace. Okay. And of course, the first person I'm fighting is the last person I was playing as. He's pretty cool, actually. He's like your stereotypical, like, Native American, like, spirit warrior. I have no idea how he controls either. Triplax, Call of the Earth. Oh, and he has, like, a Shoryuken. Oh, he does have a Shoryuken. Take this shit. Oh no. Wow, I was never able to pull off that combo with Glacius. Holy shit. Wow, okay, that's cool. Wow, oh my god. Oh, I hit a combo breaker somehow, and I don't even know how. Oh, I still got him, though. What's his ultra combo? Finishers. Ultra. Forward quarter circle all punches. Okay. Aw, oh, damn, I didn't get it! I was trying. Oh, well, off to the spirit world we go. All right, let's continue. Oh, and up next, Killer Instinct Classic, Jago. In case anyone's wondering what I'm eating right now, Chicago Mix. fucking delicious. No idea how I did that, but that's okay. Yeah! Wow, that was a perfect round. Oh, my Lord. Lord Jesus, have mercy. Yeah, I was like, when is he even gonna fucking attack me? Like, holy shit. Wow, okay. I don't even know what happened there. Oh, he got me. Oh, I got him with the Ultra. Nice. You see that shit? You're dead now, son. I love the announcer. He goes fucking batshit. He's like, Ultra Combo! So anyway, as I was saying, I'm currently eating Chicago Mix. If you don't know what that is, it's cheddar cheese popcorn and caramel corn mixed together. It's like sweet and salty. I enjoy the caramel corn more so than the cheddar corn. I would prefer just, you know, caramel corn, but whatever. Now I get to fight Cinder, which is actually one of my favorite characters. His design is just fucking cool. Actually, the more I think about it, Cinder is a lot like Johnny Storm from the Fantastic Four. He's a dude who can put himself on fire, has fire powers. He's kind of a cocky bitch. Like, kind of a cocky bitch. Unless we watch the new Fantastic Four movie, in which case, not really. For the most part. Oh, jeez. Oh my god, wow, what a combo. Bitch. I'm sure you don't want any of this shit. Oh god, ow, stop, ow, jeez. Oh no, don't do it. Ow, fuck off. Fuck off, Johnny Storm. Got him. Ultra combo that bitch. Wow, Thunder's Ultra Combo is super fucking metal. Alright, let's move on. That was fight number two or three. That was fight number three. Now we gotta fight Spider Lady. Which is always fun. Actually, it isn't. I don't like her. No, I don't want to be in your web. I don't want to be in your web of lies. Bitch, come. Oh, no, stop. No, stop it. I can't combo break, apparently. I'm just mashing a bunch of stuff, which is probably why I'm not winning. Then again, this chick is fucking crazy. Bitch. No, combo breaker! Bitch, curb stomp! Get up, ya whore. Oh, wow. Yep, she got me. Unfortunately, that combo's not doing any more damage because I'm already dead. Bitch! Damn. Nice combo, bitch. Got her with the ultra, though. And you can't beat that. Bitches. Unlock the color for thunder. Yep, Thunder Color 3. Let's see who's next. Oh, Riptor. He's like the lizard from The Amazing Spider-Man, where his entire motivation is everyone must be lizards! Oh, it's so fucking stupid. He's just like, I'm doing cross-species genetics so that I can regrow my arm and possibly help humanity. And then he mixes, and then he does like a lizard serum that like kind of turns him into a lizard, and then he kind of goes crazy, and afterwards his fucking... After he gets rejected by the science board about his research, he's like, well then everyone must be lizards! Ah! Wow, that was cool. I don't even know how I did that. That was actually just fucking cool. Bitch. Bitch. Stop it. But he's like, I'm doing cross-species genetics to help humanity and also grow back my arm. And then it kind of goes haywire on him when he gets turned into a lizard. And then he gets denied by the fucking science board. And they're like, nah, this is too dangerous. We don't want anything to do with this. And then after that, he's like, well, everyone must be lizards! Ah! Oh, I didn't get to do the ultra on him. That's okay. I kind of just went haywire with the normal combos. Supreme victory. Have you guys seen this mic lately? This is a pretty ass mic. Hello, Orchid. Oh man, that's a nice booty you got there. That's a nice body you've got in those tight-ass revealing clothes. I hope you don't mind me creeping about your baddie. Oh no, she got me with the throw! Nice! Don't try and fight the fucking Native American, dude. Yeah, bitch! Yeah! Lightning curb stomp! Lightning curb stomp! Gotcha! With the ultra combo! And he's fucking showing you what for, bitch! I love that fucking announcer. He's just like, everyone needs ultra combos? Huh? Seriously, if you break down the Amazing Spider-Man like that, in terms of its primary villain, Dr. Connors doesn't have an arm. He's doing cross-species genetics to possibly grow his arm back and help humanity. He creates this like lizard serum that turns him into a lizard. It grows his arm back. Side effect, he becomes a fucking lizard. And then he gets denied by the science board, like, no, this is too dangerous, we can't release this to the public. And then he's like, well, then everyone must be lizards. Lizards are better than humans. Everyone is lizards. Ah! That's essentially what it turns into. Fuck off, Fulgore. More like Fulgugly. You fuggugly, bitch. No, no. Stop it, you crazy ass combos. Bitch. Ow, oh, oh god, stop. Oh no. Oh, lockout. Damn, I can't cook a combo breaker. Oh, I think I'm hit bad. Do any of you guys remember like My Favorite Martian? That fucking music group that fucking Ray William Johnson made like a while ago. And there was a song like that. Wow, okay. Come here, bitch. I don't even like you. You don't deserve to live in my house. No, no, stop it! Wow, okay. Alright. That's cool. He just kind of gave up. He was just like, eh. Alright. Let's see what happens with Thunderstory. A competitor in the first Ultra Tech tournament Orchid knows what became of his brother. In defeat, she sees the chance to turn him into a good guy, revealing the truth about Eagle's remains. There are no remains. There is no body. Nice titties in the rain. Because Eagle is not dead. Okay, I guess. Oh, all sure. What? Why the fuck not? Right? Why the fuck not? So, to all of you hardcore Killer Instinct players out there, to people who are big fans of this game, now that Season 3 is out, if you've gotten all the Season 3 characters, who's your favorite character? Because I know Season 3 has some pretty cool characters, some pretty cool guest characters, because they have Rash from the Battletoads, and they also have Arbiter from Halo. You can play as the Arbiter in this game now. So, if you're a fan of this game and you have played with Season 3 characters, who's your favorite? I'm thinking mine would either be Rash or the Arbiter. Because I love Battletoads. I love Halo. Put it in a fighting game that I'm not very knowledgeable in, and I'll probably like them even more. No! There we go. Oh, God. Chicago mix is going everywhere. So, we have 10 minutes until 1 o'clock. And I said at the beginning of the stream that I'm going to treat this a lot like we did Mario Kart, where the first half of stream will be single player and the second half will be multiplayer. And I also said that this stream is going to be a little shorter today because I have some other stuff to do. So, the stream's ending at 2. It's 10 to 1. We're not quite at the halfway mark yet, but should we start multiplayer anyway? Not exactly sure. All I know is I'm taking these credits as an opportunity to take a little breather. Okay, taking my breather. So we got through two stories, and it's just about the halfway mark, so let's jump into multiplayer. Okay, so we got a couple options. We got local play, which is like if you wanted to play with someone in your own house, or if you were having a friend over, you could play. Exhibition, which is play friendly matches online, not ranked, just completely casual. The ranked leagues, which is play competitive matches online. And then there's lobby mode, with play with a group of players. I'm gonna go straight into exhibition, because, you know, I'm not a professional or anything, and I play this game for fun. So, okay. Minimum rank, qualifiers. Maximum rank, killer. Minimum performance. Okay. Default settings are fine. Let's see if we can get an opponent. I'm sure we'll be able to find an opponent. There's a ton of people that still play this. See? We got... Oh, boy, but you're still a qualifier, though? I highly doubt that you're a qualifier. I'm gonna view the... Oh, I can't mute him, first off, okay. Well, like... I highly doubt that you're a qualifier if your overall level is 44 and your Shadow Jago is level 20. Oh, boy. This is gonna be bad. I'm gonna go with my main squeeze, Saberwolf. Hopefully I won't suck. Okay, I'm ready. Oh, I guess he's picking the... Oh yeah, Shadow Jago, okay. I'm getting my ass kicked, I can tell you that right now. If this just goes terribly, and I just keep getting my ass kicked, then I guess we'll end it. He's so cool, right, guys? And here's motherfucking Werewolf. A lockup. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Oh, lordy loo. Wow, I'm not even... Oh, wow, he locked me up. Oh, no. Oh, crap, he got me with the ultra. It was probably a bad idea to go online. It was probably a bad idea to play Killer Instinct to begin with. Yeah. All right. That was fun. Not really. I'll try and play a couple more matches. Sure, rematch. I'll call for a rematch. Oh no. Oh, jeez. Nice! Nice! Oh my god, that was so good! I'm still gonna lose, though. Oh, damn, he got me! Well, that's okay, because he's like... Gotcha! 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 Gotcha, bitch! Oh, jeez! I may actually beat him this time. Oh, damn, he locked me up. Damn, no, I was close to beating him that time. Damn, I was real close to beating him that time. Yeah, I'll go select my character. Oh, that means I'm still fighting him? Oh. Well, in that case... I didn't realize if I wanted to go select my character that, you know... I'd be fighting the same dude. Also, we're fighting on Arbiter's stage, which is based off of Halo 5. Because, you know, it is 2016 and all. Okay, come on, mummy man. Let's do this. Oh, is that so? In which case, I'm a fucking werewolf. Well, this guy's fucking crazy to begin with, in terms of the combos. So, I mean... Oh no! Locusts! Locusts! Not the loci! I love me some Saberwolf. Bitch, 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 bitch. Bitch! Bitch! Oh, jeez-um! Wow, I fucking nailed his rod! And I mean that completely in the sexual manner! Oh, damn, he got me. That's okay, though. Oh, see, now he's being cheap. That's okay. That's okay, though. No, no, no. Yeah! Combo! Combo! Yeah, I got him! Woot! 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 I won! Whew. That was something. You know, as short as the stream is, I think that's the perfect place to end it. I really think that's the perfect place to end it. I won online. That was actually, the first match I've won online. Then again, I haven't played this game very much online. I've mostly stuck to the single player. But, regardless of whether or not the stream is only like an hour and 10 minutes, roughly, Like, I think that's the perfect place to end it. Like, I beat someone online. Like, I beat someone online. Why would I continue to go on? I know I'm not gonna win any more matches, so why bother? That was the perfect ending for the stream. It's a perfect ending for BGN live streams, for now at least. I beat someone online. I won an online match in a fighting game. I'm proud of myself. I'm giving myself a pat on the back there. And yeah, regardless of whether or not the stream is only an hour, I think I'm gonna end it here because fuck, man. So, with that said, thank you very much for watching another BGN live stream. If you like what you've seen, you can follow us here on Twitch, or you can go subscribe to our YouTube channel, The Bearded Gaming Network. Depending on whether or not you're actually watching this live or you're watching the replay afterwards, go follow us wherever. Facebook, Twitter, Instagrams, all that good shit. I've been the Bearded One, and even though this is the last BGN live stream for quite some time, I'm sure they will return in the future. So don't worry. If you're a fan of the streams, don't worry. They will come back eventually. It's just right now, I have so much footage I need to get through, and I have so many projects in terms of Let's Plays and other stuff that I want to focus on. I can't afford to be wasting 3 hours of my time every Monday and Friday to do these live streams. Even though I enjoy doing the live streams, it's 3 hours of my time that I could put towards editing Let's Plays or editing my secret project, or recording Let's Plays, or just doing, making more content for the channel, you know? So with that said, this will be our last BGN live stream for a while. It'll eventually be picked up again in the future, probably not on a weekly basis, just do one every now and then whenever we feel like it. But for now, after this stream is done and it goes up on BGN, the live streams will be on hiatus so we can focus more on other stuff. So, thank you for joining me for the final BGN live stream, for now at least. And I will see you guys on BGN for more Let's Plays, reviews, podcasts, all that shit. So, with that said, this is the Bearded One signing off. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you very much for tuning in on Twitch if you watch this live. Thank you very much for watching the replay if you're watching this afterwards. We'll see you for something else. Take care, guys.